Hi there, in this video I'm going to show you how to download network speed meter for Windows 10. So stay tuned till the end and without wasting any further time, let's begin. First search for DU meter in Google and now click on download link. Now just click on download DU meter button. Once you click there, the download will start automatically. If not, just click on click here link. Once the download is complete, just open the downloaded file and install the software. Once the installation is complete, make sure that launch option is enabled and now click on finish button. Once the application opened, just click on next button again and again and now check this option and click on finish. Once you click finish button, the option dialog box will open and here go to general option and click on show taskbar band button and click on OK. Once you click OK, the network meter will be enabled on your taskbar. If you want to know how to enable battery meter in taskbar, then I have given the video link in the description. You can check it out.